Hello. 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 Can you hear me? Yes. Is it? Is it clear? Hi. Nice to see you again. How are you? Good. All right. Okay. So, you ready to start? Yeah. Okay. Right. Finish your cookie first. Okay. I'm going to share my screen. Okay.
Does it need to go to the side or so you can pick up what you want in front?
This is fine for now because she already know the posture and the fingers, so this is fine. Yeah.
Now she was saying about just wait. About do I need to put letters on her keyboard?
Pepper, do you need one or do you memorize already the letters on your keyboard? Do you know where is C, D? What do you think?
Okay, she's good. All right, thanks.
All right, okay, thank you. Okay, good. Okay, I'm going to share my screen. Okay. Do you still remember your notes, your letter notes? Yeah? Very good. Okay, so let's review first the notes that we've learned. So, hold on, okay. Okay, not yet this one. All right. Okay, so let's review the notes here. Hold on. The G, A, B, C, D, E, and F. Okay, let's review it first. All right. So, do you still remember how to read these notes? Huh? Yes? Kind of. Alright, maybe we need to review, right? Okay, let's just review from the previous lessons. Okay, let's start from the three letters, okay? Until we add two and two, okay? So for now, we will learn notes B, C, and D.
How to play Mary Had a Lamb Without a Sheep.
Mary had a little lamb. Very good! Yeah, actually, I watched your video. You're playing that already. Good job. Nice, very good. Well done. All right, okay. So let's review our notes. Okay, let's start with these three notes, B, C, and D. So you know already middle C, right? And B, you'll find B here on your piano. Can you play B for me? Good. About D. Alright, good. Now let's review how to read them. Of course, middle C on the additional line. Okay. What is this? Can you tell me what is this?
B.
B. And this one? D. Very good. Now let's try to play first lesson. So position both of your hands. Okay, did you finish your cookie? Your cracker? What's that? A cookie or cracker?
What?
What are you eating? A cookie or a cracker? Cracker. Is it done? Alright, okay. Position your both hands and let's play this first lesson. Ready? And
thank you.
four guns. 2, 3, 4. Very good. Let's move on. Now let's play
what
up and down, huh?
What song is that?
Oh, it's just an exercise. First lesson, just to review the three notes. Okay, all right, let's do one more exercise. Let's play this up and down. So the notes also are going up and down. Okay, ready?
I've already done that.
Yeah, just review. Now let's go on to the next page. So let's review the additional notes. Now we are on A, B, C, D, and E. Can you play for me A? Good. And then B, C.
Why did you say E was C?
Good, about D, and then E. Very good. Now let's try to read. Let's review how to read them. So what is this again? What letter is this? C, about this one.
B.
B, very good. This one.
I.
A, about this one.
D.
About this one.
E.
Very good. Now let's play the exercise. Just a review. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on. Alright. Let's do two new notes. Okay, you ready? And C, D, E. One more. And then B, A, B, C. Good. You have learned to. Yes, good job. All right, now let's go to dancing notes. Okay, ready, and C, D, E, C, D, A, D, B, C. Very good. Little notes of music. Again? Can you play this? What is this? What letter is this? E, yes. And then dancing with glee. Oh, what note is this? Good. Very good. All right. Okay. Now let's go to the next note. So we add more. Now we are playing G, from your left hand, going to the right, going to the F. Right? Can you play for me G, low G? Left hand. Good. A. A. B. B. And then C. And then D. Alright, so that's your two new notes. Only until F. Alright? Good. Okay. Now, let's try without looking at the letters. Can you tell me what note is this?
G.
Again?
G.
G. How about this one? A. And this one?
A, C.
B and C. Very good. How about this one?
Which one?
Here.
I can't see because you're screen.
Can't see. How about this one?
A.
What's this? That's F. F. This one is E. Yep, this is F. This is E. Okay. How about this one? What is this?
D.
D. Very good. All right. Okay. Now, hold on. Okay. So let's take a look at here. Okay. Here. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Now you listen first. Okay. So I'm going to teach you how to read notes on G clef. If you see this one. This is a G clef, alright? So I'm going to teach you how to read notes when you see this one. Okay? So, let's look first at the spaces. Now listen first. So how many spaces do you see? One.
Four.
Very good. There are four. So, one, two, three, four. Now, do you know how to spell face? How do you spell face?
F.
Good. F. And then?
I.
A. And then? Huh? C. And then?
S.
Huh? S. F. A. C. E. 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 So, remember the word face. So, I'm going to write it here again, okay? Face. So, that's how you spell face. Okay? Can you repeat again? F.
F.
Yes. So, F. A. C. E. Now, we will start at the bottom space. So it's okay, so you put F there. So that's, so the note here is F, right? Okay, did you get that? Alright, now we put A on the second space. So this note is A. Okay, how about this one? What do you think? What note is this? C. Very good. And how about this one? E. Good job. Okay. So remember the word face. Okay. Those are the notes on space. Alright. Do you remember that? Okay. So when you see this G clef, oh, it's about the face. My notes on space are face. Alright. Okay. Next. What, how about the notes on the lines? This one, line 1, line 2, line 3, line 4, line 5. So now remember, we again start from the bottom. Every good boy does fine. Do you know how to read already? Yeah?
What?
Do you know how to read already?
What?
Do you know how to read? Yes? Alright, good. Okay. Now, let's remember. Okay, hold on. I'm going back.
Well, kind of.
Kind of? Alright, no worries. Okay. Okay. Hold on. There you go. Okay. So, let's remember the phrase, every good boy does fine. Can you repeat after me? Every good boy.
Every good boy.
Does fine.
Does fine.
So what is the first letter on every?
E,
right? Good. Then good is?
G.
Then boy, first letter is B. Does, first letter is D. Fine. Good. So we will start again from the bottom. So this is, hold on. This is, the first one is every good boy does fine. So those are the notes on your lines. Okay? Every good boy does fine. Okay? So what's the phrase again? Can you repeat for me? Every.
Every.
Very good. So this is every, this is good, every, hold on. This is every good boy does fine. Okay? Alright? Remember? Okay. Now, can you... hold on. Can you tell me what note is this? Hold on. Can you tell me what note is this? No space. Face. Space. Face. So what is this? What letter is this? This one, what letter is this? Letter? Letter? F is here. So, spell the face. F.
E.
E, very good, correct. How about this one?
I.
Hey, very good. How about this one?
C.
C, good job. How about this one? Huh? What's this? F, good. F, very good. Okay, now we go to the lines. Remember, every good boy does fine. Okay? So, let me just clear something. Can you tell me what note is this? Every good boy does fine. So, what is this? It's a line, so it means you need to remember the good boy. Every good boy does fine. So what is this?
Air.
Is it F? Start from the bottom, right? This is it. This is every. Remember, every good boy, that's fine.
E.
So this is E, okay. How about this one?
G.
How about this one?
B.
This one.
D.
Correct. Last one.
F.
Correct. Perfect. All right. Okay. Okay, now it's time to learn some new songs. We are going to play. Hold on. Wait. Okay. So, do you remember Yankee Doodle?
No, I don't play that much.
Okay, wanna play it today? Okay, let's review Yankee Doodle.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. This is for me. For me to read. Okay.
This dream.
Now, can you play again from Cold Hey Macaroni? Can you play from there again? Again? Very good. Okay, good job. Now, can you play from Stuck a Feather in His Hat and Called Him Macaroni?
Thank you.
Good job! Alright, because of that, let's go to your class dojo. Okay? I'm going to give you 20 points for that. And just log in first. Okay. Okay, here. Pepper plus. Five, 10, 15, 20. There you are, Pepper. Okay, nice, okay. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to learn Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Do you know that song? Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Do you know that song? Yeah, so we're going to learn that today. Hold on, okay? What's that?
It's like this video boat that you have to solve the puzzle. You mix up the bowl and then you have to try and solve the puzzle.
What's that?
It's like this visible one, you have to solve the puzzle. See, I can mess it up like
what
that
puzzle?
And it goes into a different. There's like this puzzle on the bowl. And you have to, like, do this and swing around. And they're not in the right color, so you have to try and get them in the right colors.
Oh, that's nice. I see, Aiko. All right, good. Where is it? Do you have it there?
Yeah.
Okay, later you show it to me, huh? All right, so this is your new song. Okay, so let's review what note is this. This is G. Okay, another G and G. Can we try to play the first line? The row. Row, row, row your boat. Very good. Can you do it one more time? Row, row, row your boat. Nice. How about this one? Gently down the stream. So this is B. This is B and what note is this?
G.
This is G, but what is this one?
G.
This is B. Okay. This is B. How about this one?
G. G.
This one? This is G. This is G on the last space. But what is this? This is not on the space. It's on the line. Yes. A. Alright. How about this one?
B.
Good. B. And of course C.
Nana.
Already. Yeah. Nana. Alright. Okay. Now can you play for me? Gently down the stream. Again, gently down the stream, B, A, B, C, D. Where is B on the piano?
What?
Where is B on the piano? Yeah, okay, one more time. gently. So B, A, B, C, D.
2Ds for one.
Hmm?
Is it 2Ds for one day?
For what?
It's a 2Ds for one day.
Only one, because they are tied. But you need to hold it for as if it's two. Okay, only one D. Can you repeat from me? Gently down. Okay, good. Now, can you play from? Gently down the stream.
Oh, wait.
Very good. Now, can you play from? Row, 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 row your boat gently down the stream. Oh. Very good. Now, can we play it like three times? And each time you finish it, I'm going to give you 10 points, okay? Three times, okay? Again? Very good, nice. All right, so that's 10 points for you. 5, 10, okay. All right, second time, ready? Second time. Very good, that's so perfect. All right, so 5. What's that?
Hide it without the sheet.
Yes, I'll send it to your mom.
But can I do it without the sheet? Hide it
without the sheet. All right, sure. So I'm going to give you. Yes, 15 points without the sheet, okay? Wow! Very good, Pepper! Okay. So that's 15 points for you. 5, 10. Good job. All right. Good. Now let's continue. So this is middle G on your right hand. G on your right hand. Merrily. Can you play for me? Merrily.
Mary.
Yes, merrily. No, 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 this one.
You mean the one on the one that we're learning?
This one, this one. Merrily, 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 oh. Oh, so the first merrily.
Which part is it though?
What note is this? Every good boy does fine. So what note is this?
There's no note there.
Can't see my screen?
No, it's still in the book.
You don't know what note is this?
No, it's still in the point one. I only see the points.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Okay,
how about now? Can you see the sheet?
Yeah.
All right. Good. Yeah. Okay, let's play this one. Remember what note is this? So remember, every good boy does fine. So what note is that?
E.
Is it E? E is on the first line, right? Every good boy does fine. What note is this?
F.
No. This is... What's the second letter? Every good boy does fine. G, so second line as well. G, so it's G on your right hand. Can you play it for me? Merrily. Good, how about the second merrily? Merrily.
Wait, is that with the just on the are you there?
Hello? What note is this?
Is it the same note?
Oh, it's different. Remember? Do you remember what note is this?
D.
Hello? D.
F?
As in D, 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 D. Remember D? Yes, and then? Very good. Now can we play it again? Merrily, merrily, merrily. Oh, what's O? Oh, this is left hand. First left hand G. There you go. Can you repeat one more time? Merrily, 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 oh. Very good. Can you do it one more time? Until we remember it? You sure? Okay, let's try. Hold on. There. Wow, very good. All right. Because of that, I'm going to give you another 15 points. 5, 10, 15. Oh, almost 600. Ah, no, not yet. Only 15. That's too many. Alright. Okay, so let's move on. Hold on.
Everyone is past 100.
Who?
Everyone who does lessons with her is way past 100.
Because they've been having lessons like every week. It's okay. It doesn't matter. All that matters is you add points to the group. Okay? It's a group. We are a team. It's a group effort. Now, next one. Life is but a dream. So this is the life is but a dream. How can you try to play it? It's like a step down. It's like you're walking to your left. Your fingers is walking to your left. No. Low G. Left hand. Very good. One more time. Life is but a dream. Very good. Now, can you play it without looking at the sheet?
I like that part.
Yes, this part. Okay, go. Very good. All right. That's 15 points for you. 5, 10, 15. Only 15. Don't worry, you will get 50 points if you're going to make a video of that song, playing that song. Right? That's 50 points. Wow. Yeah, the whole song. Yes, the whole song. Okay, now let's try again to play it. The whole song, and it's going to be 30 points. Hold on, let me share my screen again. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Do you still remember the whole song? Row, row, row your boat.
Wait, no.
The second one, do you remember? Gently. Down the stream.
How to start again?
Yes, all right, hold on. Let me see. All right, so I'm going to give you your points first, and then we're going to repeat it again, okay? So, let me just clear the drawings. That's 30 points for you! Wow. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Very good. Okay. So let's do it one more time for 30 points. Huh?
To get 60 points.
Yes.
Oh, wait.
Low G, left hand. Yes, okay, it's okay. Alright, so remember that. Okay, so I'm going to give you points for that. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
How does Maggie do?
What's that?
How does Maggie do her homework when she doesn't have a printer?
I don't know, but I always saw him that he have prints. Also, Migo have. Maybe they have a printer. Or maybe they print it in the office.
I don't know all the time, but she doesn't have a printer.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe she printed in other places. In another place. Maybe she asked someone to print it for her.
On your, memorize it on your sheet. How many eyes does that monster have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That monster has 6 eyes.
Which one?
No, which 7. The blue one. It has 7 eyes.
This one, Mr. Yeah. MR? Ah, how about William? How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. 8.
You have more eyes than Mr. Milky. This is Mr. Milky, the blue one.
Is that an adult or a kid?
It's an adult.
My mom wanted to stop piano lessons.
What's that?
My mom wants to stop piano lessons.
Oh, your piano lessons? Why?
I do not know.
Alright, it's fine. Okay, let's do it one more time. Okay, one more time until you can play it faster. Left hand, left hand.
Don't
worry. Oh, left hand. Just go down. Everything go down. Yes, yeah, so remember life is but a dream. So it's going.
The whole song by itself? Without.
Sure. right. Okay, let's try. Hello. Very good. Such a you have a very good memorization. Okay.
Well, I can't really memorize that much stuff. I don't actually remember anything in like 5 seconds.
You are good with patterns. That's nice. So that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Okay. Alright. Now let's go to the next page. We still have a few minutes, a little, just a little. And let's learn the new one. No, not this one.
I thought that wasn't the new one.
A what?
Wasn't that? Wasn't that one the new one?
What's that?
Wasn't that one the new one?
Yeah, but we're not going to play that one. Okay. We're going to play London Bridge. We're going to play the Talking Tuba. Here. So this is the new song. We're not going to finish this one today, okay? Just a little. Maybe one or two boxes only for today, right? Talking Tuba. Okay. Now, as you can see, there are two notes that are in line. It means you need to play them together, right? Okay. So this is C and what's this note? Remember face? So what is this note? Is it A? What's the first letter? This is a first space, so what's the first letter? Huh?
F.
Very good. So, now, can you play C and F for me at the same time? Use finger 1 and 4. C and F. Check your notes if it's C and F. That's G. You're pressing G. C and F. Alright, now remember that, okay? Remember that position, alright? So if you see something like this, it means C and F. You play that way, alright? Good. So only right hand. You're using only right hand, right? Right hand only, okay? Okay, now this is your left hand. Low F and then low C. Low F, then right hand. Low C and then right hand. Can you play for me this? F first, and then this one, and then low C, and then this one.
Okay,
Where's F and low C on your piano, on your left hand? Can you play this one? This one first, F. Low F, left hand. That's G.
Wait, which hand?
Left hand, this one. Good. Yeah, that one. And then followed by right hand.
Can I play the whole ball?
Yes. One more time from F again. One more time. So it's F first. Hello?
Play the low C too. Do I also play the low C?
What's that?
Do I also do this C? The C
button? Yes. Yes. F first and then C. You do the first F. Can you play this one only for me? F and then right hand. Can you play only that two? F and then right hand. Good. And then low C. And then right hand. No, not that middle C. This is low C. Can you look at your left? Can you move to left? Look for low C, not the middle C. Look for another C, low C, another C. Remember you no. Another C, remember? There are a lot of C. You look for two black keys on your left, another two black keys. C. Where's another C? There's a lot of C, right? On your piano. It's near the two black keys, right? Oh, look at my piano. Remember, there are two black keys. There's a lot. And then there's middle C. And then you go to your left, there's another middle C together with the two black keys. Hello?
When you showed me, you were frozen, so I couldn't see.
Ah, I see. Remember the two black keys? And there's middle C. And then go to another on your left, another two black keys, and there's the another middle, another low C. To the left, to your left hand. Left hand.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, move more to your left. Very low. Alright, okay. Yeah.
Wait. Is this the one left or the one right? Because when I do it idea it's this way because my board is facing my way. So I thought it was that way, but it's actually that.
Yes, I understand. Okay, you're done for today. Tomorrow again, I'll show you where it's low key, okay? Next week, all right? Okay.
Amy, I have to pull you back. I'm going to put you on the laptop.
Sure, okay. Okay. Hi. Okay. Can you adjust your camera? Too low. Can you see me?
Yep.
Hello. Okay. Hi. Great. All right. I'm going to share my screen. All right. Okay.
Have you moved house?
What's that?
Have you moved?
Yes, out? Yes. That's why it's different. Yeah. Okay. So let's do a finger exercise real quick, and then after that we will practice strumming, chord strumming. Okay. All right. So I'm going to share my screen again. All right, let's do finger exercise number one. Should. Okay, ready? Finger number one. Exercise number one. Okay, good. Now what we're going to do, we're going to change fingers as well. So if you're on fret 1, use finger number 1. Fret 2, finger number 2. Okay? Alright, let's do it one more time. Very good. Now let's do it one more time, but this time you need to play it softly. Okay, soft sound. You ready? And. Soft sound. Very good. Number two.
But do I do the same string?
First string. String one. Good. Now let's do number three. And play it softly. Produce a soft sound. Soft sound. Good. Can you do it like two times more? Two more. Okay, ready? First time. Last one. Good, now let's do it on string two. How about string three? Very nice. Last one, string four. All right, now let's go to the next page, next exercise, number four. Remember the pattern? You start with one, and then going up, and then going back. All right.
And on school holidays, we bought a strap and the nails to put in.
To your guitar?
Yeah.
Oh, did you put it now? Not yet?
No, not yet.
Oh, loose. All right, wait. Oh, let's do it string.
In string.
Two.
In two.
String two. Okay, you froze for a while. All right, now let's try with string three. Last one, string 4. Produce a soft sound. Last exercise, and then after this we go to learn strumming chords. Okay, our last exercise, string 1. Again. 1, 4, 3 again. It's like you repeat twice, okay? don't be confused. One more time from the top. How about string 2? Softly. Alright, okay. Oh, you're 2. Okay, that's good. But can you do the string? What string are you now? 3?
3.
Okay, can you do string 3? But don't lean. Okay, don't slouch your back. Okay, as much as possible, you sit up straight. Okay, you will hurt your back. Huh? Alright. And then. All right, very good. Okay. Now that finger exercise, I'm going to give you points for your class dojo. So I'm going to give you 30 points for that. 5, 10, oops, sorry, 15, 20, 25, 30, whoa, 900, almost 1,000. Okay, good. Now let's go to strumming. Now we're going to learn a basic strumming pattern. Hold on. And here. Okay. Do you remember, do you know already A minor and E? Yep, all right. Can I hear your A minor again? How about E? Very good. Okay. All right. Do you remember G7? About C. Mm-hmm. right, let's do exercise number two. You ready? So the diamond symbol, it means you strum it, but you hold the sound for four counts. Okay. Oh, let's start from here. Ready? And. Can you repeat your C? So it should sound like this.
Oh, I think that's what my G7 and C mixed up.
Yeah, that's why. So let's review your G7 and C. Okay. Oh, hold on. Wait. So this is C. And make sure you put your fingers near the fret. And don't touch the other strings. Yes. Nice. Sound good. All right. How about G7? G7 is like this. This one. Okay, make sure you put your fingers on the fretboard. Fret line. And don't touch other strings. Very good. So remember C and G7, okay? Right? Okay, good. Can you repeat that for me without looking? C. And then G7. Very good. How about A minor? A minor. Good. And then E. Good. All right, nice. Okay, now let's do exercise number two. Again, C. Yes, okay, very good. 3 and 4. Very nice. Okay, good. So this one is 10 points, okay? So I'm going to give you points first. 5 and 10. Okay, let's do exercise number 3. Hold on.
Looks like you've got the most students.
Yeah. Because it's summer vacation, that's why there's a lot wants to do something. They don't have school. Okay. Now let's do this one. So, if there's a space, there's no chord here, right? So it means you just stay on C. C, C. And then change to A minor. This is A minor. G7, 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 G7. E, E. A minor, A minor. Okay? Alright, now let's try this one. Ready?
It's hard to see because
this one. You can see it's cut. How about now? Can you see it now? No?
Do I also have to see the tree and is there more than the sea diamond?
No more. It's the last one.
See?
Yeah. But can you see this one? Can you see my mouse? Yes. Alright, good. This is the last one. Okay? Alright, can we do it one more time, please? Very good. Okay, good. I'm going to give you points for that. Another 10 for you. Okay. Alright. So now, okay. So this is another strumming pattern. Alright. So you know already this. It means strum down. This one means silent but four counts. No playing for four counts. One, two, three, four, and then play again. One, one, down, down, and then silent again. One, two, three, four. Okay, but you only have four counts. Okay, but you need on the fifth count you need to play the next chord. All right. So I'm going to try it first. And then after me, your turn. Okay. So it's C, 1, down, 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 and then rest, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, and then you repeat, 3, 4, twice, okay, twice, okay, and make sure that you only have 4 counts of silence, okay, after that you need to catch up. Play the next chord, okay? All right. 15 points each. Ready? One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, ready, and four. Very good. That's it. Twice only. Ah, you won 3 times. Alright, so I'm going to give you points first. That's 15 for you. 5, 10, 15. There you go. Alright, exercise. Who?
Emma.
3,394. This one? This? Who? This one?
No, that one.
Who?
That guy.
M-R. Ah, here? Yeah. Mr. Milky. That's Mr. Milky. Yeah, M-R. Mr. Milky. Alright, he's just starting. That's why. Okay. Alright, let's do exercise number 2. So this time it's A minor and E. It's the same pattern, okay? All right, let's do it. Ready? Very good. All right. Another 15. 5, 10, 15. There you go. Okay, number 3. Okay, this one looks something different, right? So it's like two notes that are combined.
Down up.
Down yes, down up. Okay. It's like you're saying tada when you're playing it. Tada, 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 tada. Right? Good. All right, continue. 3, 4. Okay, can you like relax your hands? Yes, relax it. When you're strumming as well, relax it. Then up, then up, then up, then up. Okay. Okay, let's try, Don't lift your elbow. Yes, that's it. Good. 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, and repeat. Very nice. Okay, now, do you know D minor? No? Okay, this is D minor. Can you try? Okay, wait. Here, this one. This is better. So, don't strum the strings with X. Yes, very good. So that's D minor. Remember it, okay? Memorize it. All right, now let's do exercise number 4. A minor, remember you put it on the fret line. Okay, one more time. It should be ta-da, 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 ta-da. Two, ready, and don't touch the 6th string and 5th string, one more time. Again, one more. it's fine. It's hard because it's going on. So you need to relax when you're strumming. Don't make your arms too stiff. Can you strum it again? But this time, relax. Relax, relax. Good, nice try. Okay, let's do it one more time. Number 4, please. stretch your back. Very nice. Okay, number 4. Thank you. softly, okay? Too stiff. Wait, I'm going to... Okay, just move... Okay, don't move your bones here. Don't move your bones here. Only move your bones here on your wrist. Ta-ta-ta-ta. And then relax it. There, just relax. See, it's better if you relax. Yes, that's it. Just fast, not too slow. Strum it fast. Chun. Okay, wait, down first. Just really fast and relax. Okay. So you're playing like this, right? D minor. You're playing like this. So slow. How can you play it fast like this? Yes, and relax. Ouch. Huh? Is it ouchy? Painful? Oh. Just relax. Slow, softly. Ah, yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm.
If you were turning like 8 or not, if you were turning 9, you'd have this like this, it would be so big, and I kept stretching my thumb, which was super sore.
Oh no, is it still sore?
Yeah.
Oh no, okay, take care of your fingers, okay? Don't get stiff, softly relax your fingers, and then just strum it fast, but relax. You can use only finger one, actually. Look at my hands, huh? Just finger one. Just the nails of my finger one. You don't need to... Oh. Okay, how about when you're strumming up, use your thumb, the nails of the thumb. Okay.
Doesn't work for you?
Okay. Alright, okay, whatever works for you. But don't get stiff. Okay, I want to show you something first. Hold on. Where is he? Oh, let's take a look at Migo. How he strum.
Now let's do it one more time again.
Okay. Oh, looks how he strum. Just relax. Okay, he's using his thumb as well. Try. Hold on.
I wonder why so many people say they want to learn.
Oh, this one's using a pick. See? Can you see that? Just using the nails going up. Right, let me show it one more time. Hold on. Can you hear me?
I'm gonna play a G chord. It's a 6-string chord.
So look at the upstrokes.
I generally only hit the top 3 to 5 strokes.
Okay, alright. Hold on.
Okay. I found a peak.
Okay, yeah, use your peak. So you don't hurt your fingers. Alright. Okay, let's try. Let's try using your peak. Okay, let's do number 4. Softly. Okay, oh, but it's not. Okay, check your left hand, make sure it's on the fret line. Or maybe don't use the pick yet, okay? Alright, let's use your fingers again. So make sure it's relaxed, okay? Don't get too stiff, okay? Alright. Ta-da, ta-da. Relax. Okay. How about, can you just strum it up? Only up. 6 up. And relax your fingers. Up, up. Up, 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 up. Can you just move your wrist? Only your wrist. Up, 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 up. There you go. I'll do that motion. Ta 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 ta. Now try to hit the strings. Oh, it's different again. It's stiff again. Wait, hold on. Alright, okay, let's do air guitar again. Air guitar. Relax. Yeah, good. Now let's try with the strings. Relax. Oh, don't get stiff. Yeah. Yes. D minor. Good, better. Good. All right, relax now. Okay. Now let's do the exercise again. See, it's better. Remember, you're just doing an air guitar. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's do A minor and then D minor. Ready? Ta da, ta da. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't touch the other strings. Again, 3 strings only. Next, oh, too many. Tada, 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 tada. Only 4 tadas. And then, 1, repeat. Good. Oh, huh, too many. How many tadas? 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And, okay? D minor. Alright. Okay, good. Okay, next exercise. Combination of down, ta, 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 ta. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And then ta, da. Ta da, ta da, ta da. Okay, I'm going to do it first. So it's ta, 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 ta. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ta da, ta da, ta da, ta da. 2, 3, and 4. Ta. 2, 3, and 4. Alright, your turn. Yeah, remember air guitar, okay? Don't worry, you'll get there, okay? You just need to practice. Okay, ready, number 5. Too many again. How many tada? You need to count, ah. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay. All right. Again, G7 again. Yes. Perfect. Very nice. Repeat. Very good. All right. Good job. I'm going to give you 30 points for that. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to share again my screen. Hold on. 5, 10, 15 points. Okay. Number six, combination of all the chords that we've learned today. Hold on, you don't see the sheet. Yeah. Alright. So combination of all the chords that we've learned today. And this time, you only have one strum and then 3 counts of rest. And then one again, 3 counts of rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that's what you need to change for 3 counts. Okay. You can do it. All right, let's try number 6 and. Good, repeat. 3, 4. 2, 3, and. 1, 2, and. One, two. Very good. All right. That's another point for you. 5. Stretch your back. 10, 15. There you go. All right. Okay. Now we're going to learn a new chord again. D7. D7, it's like a D, but hold on. This is D7. It's like. Good. Now let's review all of the D that we've learned. Can you play D? Correct. And then D7. It's like inverted triangle, D7. And then D minor. Check your left hand. Near the fret line. All right, okay. So this is D. Happy. D7. And then D minor. Okay. All right. How's your fingers? Still fine? Sore? A little bit sore? All right. Okay. No problem. So while it's sore, all right, remember the song that you wanted to learn? Fire? Yeah. Is it fire? All right. Okay. Okay. Let me take a look of the chords if it's easy, but if not, fire, picking the chords. Let me see. Oh, it's A minor, C, G, and D. It's easy. You know that already, right? Let's review all the four chords. A minor. Good. C. Nice. G. Yeah, don't, this is simplified. Use the one that you've learned, G. Not the G7, okay, G. Oh, check. Huh? Is that G?
I forgot the G.
You forgot the... Okay, here, I'll show you the G. Oh, this one. Okay, review G. Oh, check. There's one string. This is finger one. Yes! Good. Alright, hold on.
Oh no, that's my mom. That's me.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And that's it.
All right. Okay, let's go back. Let's listen also. Okay, all right, so let's just do two strums down. A, C, C, G, G, D, D. All right, two down, two strums. A, can I try? And then C. So memorize first A minor, C, G, and D. Okay, memorize it. Okay, wait, let me take a listen again from the top.
The way it's gonna be, leave it shiny, looking on the doorstep, and start burning up your ties and take your coat again.
Okay, so A minor. Okay, the first one, the first chorus, just one strum. They were shining key on the doorstep and stop burning ties, okay? If that way it's gonna be, leave your shiny yellow key on the doorstep and stop burning your ties. Can you try that part? Only one strum each. Correct. Good. And then, and take your cold hard cash and the shirt right off my back. I don't mind, cause all right, very good. Okay, now can you try it faster now? Let's try to change fast to another key. Let's try from the top. If that way it's gonna be, leave your shiny yellow key on the doorstep. Good. And stop burning up your ties. Good. And take your old hard cash and the shirt right off my back. Oh, CCC. And the shirt right off my back. I don't mind. And then, guess I'm gonna get this house on. There you go. Alright. Good, good, good. Now, let's take a listen at the verse 1. The shirt right off my back, I don't mind. Cause I'm gonna set this house on. Don't have to hit it below the cloud. Alright. So two strums each, but this is very challenging because you need to change fast. Don't have to hit below the belt. Ah. Okay. And then you just squeeze it and release it after you strum, so it will sound short, short, short. Okay. Short, short. Look at my left hand. Short. So you just tap, tap, and then release it. Alright? Can you try it on A minor only? Okay, move your left hand. So it will produce a short. It's like you squeeze up, squeeze up. Yeah. Yeah. Oop. Alright. Good, what's next? Okay, let's just do those four chords and you're almost done for today, okay? So A, A, C, C, G, G, D, D. Okay, let's try. Short only, short sound. Good. Nice. Then one more. And then wow, good, getting fast. Third line. Mm-hmm. two times also. Last one, last line. Very good. All right, okay. So keep on practicing these four chords. Don't forget, okay, A minor, C and G and D. Okay, practice them to change fast to another key. All right, you practice. Okay,
A, C,
and then G, D, right?
A, C, G, D,
until you can change faster. Right? Okay. Alright, okay. So that's it for today. Ay, hold on, not yet. Oh yeah, that's it for today. So I'm going to see you again next week. That's your only assignment. Just practice the chord A minor, C, G, and D. Alright? Okay? Okay. How do you feel? Did you get tired?
Yeah.
Almost, alright. Okay, take a good rest now, okay? See you, bye-bye.